The monitor panel inside your RV controls most of your RV's systems. On this panel, you can check approximate levels in the freshwater tank, black waste tank, and gray waste tank. You can also check the condition of the coach battery, turn on the water heater and water pump, and start or stop the generator. In some of our models, you can also see the propane level on the monitor panel. If you are traveling in our smaller Apollo and Star RV vehicles or in our Forester RVs, you can check the approximate amount of water available in the freshwater tank by pushing the Fresh button on the monitor panel and holding it in. The red lights will show the tank level. In our larger vehicles, you will need to press the Levels Test switch. The waste tank sensors can be compromised by material inside the tank. This can cause faulty readings on the panel. To help prevent this, always flush with plenty of water when using the toilet, only use RV toilet paper, and never pour grease, oil, coffee grounds, or other food waste down the toilet. Guests are responsible for costs to repair or empty clogged tanks. If you need any further instructions, please refer to the Apollo Guest Guide supplied with your RV.